It was 100 degrees as we sat beneath a willow tree whose tears didn't care. They just hung in the air and refused to fall. But so far.